Hey guys.
What's up? Welcome back to another episode of Super Sunshine!
This is part two. Sorry if you hear things in the background. Again, I'm not in my office. My controller got unplugged. That's really cool. Again, guys, it's not gonna be very professional at the beginning, so just give me a break. It'll get better. I know you don't have to do that, but I like doing it. Has that vibration though. Guys, that was the vibration. Just kind of putting it. I don't know if you could hear that, but. Oh gosh, this is gonna take me literally forever to catch this dude. I'm so bad at catching this. Oh gosh. Yelpy, no blubble! Oh guys, I'm excited for the return of the NES. With the Super NES. The SNES. Just like the Nintendo console! Guys, this channel's gonna be weird. Just expect the weirdness. Oh wow. Okay then. I'll take it. This part, you can't go straight to the statue, you actually do have to follow him. Or else, he won't run up to the statue and do this. So you can go to the graffiti. And, yeah. You guys might be a little mad at me for doing this, but I am getting blue coins. So.
Alright, Dad, I'm going upstairs.
Okay.
Taylor, did you turn off your candle?
Yeah, I did.
Because I smell it.